Hey guys, welcome to my first painting video thing. I'm going to be using all of these things and paint thinner. Just going to do something random and see what happens. Just crack into it.
First day of isolation, so what better to do than paint and get creative? I initially planned to do more of a seascape type of layout, but as I progressed through the painting, it changed and evolved into more of a beach, as you'll see. These islands I did mostly with the palette knife and then blended in the bottom with the brush. These are obviously heavily inspired by Back Beach or those like West Coast beaches, Piha, if any Aucklanders watching. As you can probably see, I don't really know what I wanted to do with the bottom half of this painting. So it just goes to show you can make it up as you go along, there's no pressure, and that's what I like about it. I think everyone should use the free time we have with the quarantine to do some painting or something creative, whatever it is. I believe anyone could do something like this. It just takes, you know, a few Bob Ross videos and you'll be away. A lot of my influence like comes from my grandmother, whose paintings have been hung up around the family home my whole childhood. Also my sister. Me and my sister and my other siblings always fight over who's going to inherit this particular beach painting of my grandma's that we have hanging up. It has these beautiful beach grasses in the bottom of it, which is what inspired me to do my ones that you can see here. So yeah, there it is, I guess.
Alright, that's the finished painting. Thanks for watching, hope you guys enjoyed. With the mainstream.